Everybody's putting Nintendo Switch cartridges into their mouths. Do I want to be one of the millions that are doing it? Do I look like a tool? Do I look like a statistic? Do I look like someone who would do something that completely stupid for the sake of attention? Of course I do. So, I've got Bomberman and a bottle of water. Let's give this a shot. Okay, that's not too bad so far. Okay, that kicked in fast. As soon as it hits your tongue, there's like a bitterness. Man, I'm glad I don't plan on eating for a while. Okay, it's getting stronger now. It's very bitter. Like, imagine if you, like, ate a piece of dirt. Okay, alright. Oh, good God. It's not overpowering, but the more you kind of roll it around on your tongue, it actually spreads. And, okay, yeah, it's... If I can like describe the flavor, it's got dirt, hate. It tastes like absolute hate. Okay, all right. I need the water. Oh God. Jesus Christ, this is stupid. Ugh. That only helped a little. It's still there. So it's got kind of like a. It's very bitter. I think I might have said that 8 times already. Ugh. It's not like incredibly overpowering, but as I said, the more you roll it around on your tongue, it gets significantly more intense. And yeah, if this is in your mouth for more than a couple of seconds, it'll make you want to spit it out. It's not like stink bug bad, but it has this like sulfur. If like you could taste sulfur, it's got a almost like if you lick the tip of a battery. That's exactly what it kind of comes off like. It's like if you like lick the tip of a battery, and God, it's still there. Crap. Ugh. Damn. That's not going anywhere either. You know, for something that's not, like, overbearing, it's not, like, mustard gas or anything, or, like, someone feeding you a hot pepper. It's just really annoying, because you're trying to get it off of your mouth, and it's not going anywhere. Oh. Okay, so, we've got sulfur, bitter, hate, the taste of defeat. Isn't it kind of funny that adults are the ones doing these, and these are supposed to keep children from, like, putting it in their mouths? It's like... but there you go. All of those things I just listed there, it's that. It's still not really going away. It's there. And now because of the water, it's actually a little bit on the roof of my mouth. As far as like repelliness goes, repelliness. Hashtag repelliness. It's made to a point where you're definitely not going to want to put this in your mouth, regardless of what age you are. So that's not something to be worried about. It's not definitely overpowering, but it's very annoying, and it won't go away. That's about it. So, I'm now going to try and eat food on this, and if that taste actually winds up on the food that I'm eating, then I'm gonna bump that score from like a 5 out of 10 to a 10. But yeah, that's all I'm reporting on now. Holy crap. Ugh. Good job, Nintendo.